So I was able to do some digging, and I was able to figure out how to change this over to Celsius from Fahrenheit. Let me show you. So what you do is you hold down for 8 seconds. Then it will give you the option of Celsius or Fahrenheit. Select that and then you long press. Now when you click it back on, it'll be Celsius. So that is an easy way of changing it from Celsius to Fahrenheit.